shoot. He can shoot from anywhere.
Get a shot right here. Three-pointer. Bingo. Miller kicks it out. Little John open for three. Short. Rebound. Freund. And he drops it home way above the Goucher players. Goes baseline. Throws it up and in.
Ryan. Run it back in transition. You think something's going to break up in Philadelphia?
And that'll be great.
Guys like Pierre Garçon come out. A lot of good football players.
Cecil Short says, knock. Miles open three off the dribble. Spins out. Rebound, Little John, and he's on the board, keeping Devon Esslinger away from the ball. Three up and three in for the Marines. Sumter pulls it away.
Goucher really not looking too much. Nice pass.
Freund inside for the bunny. D may have bothered the shot just a little bit. No look inside for Freund from Sumter. That's nice. He may have gotten a little bump on the way to the basket, too. Jordan, floater's good. Nice body control. Jordan going to drive to the middle. Five to shoot. Turnaround jumper. Good. And Freund from the base. Turnaround, good. Nice body control. Sumter fans it into the corner. Jordan's three, good.
Now plays with intensity.
Now got five. Roanoke picks up the loose ball. Here comes Jordan at the other end. Double clutch layup is perfect. Morton got caught up in the air. Elks with the intercept. Jordan trailing all the way to the basket for two. Four in the first half. Jordan gets to the rack. He's not scored since the 19-minute mark here in the second half. Miller works his way inside, up strong, and one. Jordan dishes, corner, Reed, three, got it.
The Marines have is drawn that assignment.
Oh, nice crossover by Jordan.
Trying to get another double-double.
Miles lines it up and knocks it in. Smith against Freund, knocks it free. He's had some quick hands today on defense. Miller gonna go all the way to the rim and lay it in. Wasberg corrals the rebound, finds Thomas underneath.